suit. We had no warning, no apology, nothing. And I think we left hanging in the air as though we're still guilty.
One of the facts that saddened the members of the Mutijulu community was a failure of the media to recognize that the extremely lurid allegations that had been made against them were false and were found to be false by the Australian Crime Commission. No one ever took the time to clear the name and the reputation of the Mutijulu community.
Again, I say, the Australian Crime Commission, which you gave special powers to, investigated and found no evidence.
This is just simply incorrect.